So, sir, what are you looking forward to tonight here at the festival?
The sex toys.
Ah, okay.
We're giving out toys after the screening at the reception. So.
Well, I didn't know that. I'm going to stick around.
That's the most exciting part of the movie.
Okay. Do you have any other future projects coming up that you'd like to discuss with us? Get a plug out there.
Definitely. Quentin and Stan are working on an Asian American feature film called Model Minority. It's about an Asian American boy who's a serial killer. So it's kind of an empowering script. Violent, totally opposite of the people I slept with, but male. So,
is it a totally original or taken from a true story?
No, original, yeah. I mean, there are plenty of Asian American serial killers, but we're going to do our own.
Okay, and how do you go about getting your financing?
This one's actually going to be a micro budget, so we're looking at like under $15,000. So we're hoping that we're going to hit up our friends and ask them to make donations of like $100. So if you're out there and you want to give us money, that's cool. Because, you know, I think this is the kind of film that we're going to shoot in most budget. All of us like are going to be doing all the work, and nobody's getting paid, and we're just going to try to make a movie.
Okay, very good. Well, thanks for taking
the
time.
Thank you.